Yep.
Wow, you're nice and big in size right now. That's rolling over, and you can see it's 2 feet. That's helping it. It's holding on to a rock. Those are all the feet. Do you want to tickle its feet? You can give it a little tickle.
Wow.
Yeah. All right, let's roll them back over. So they work a little bit like a big water balloon. So you can feel they're pretty big.
Megan, you want to come see the big starfish? How big this starfish is?
Hold on.
I'm just hanging out with
Charlotte right now. Where's Matt? 2 years ago, that's the first one. Yeah. I know. Expectations are raised. The bar is so high now.
It is a kind of flabellina. So, this particular kind of nudibranch, their favorite food tends to be hydroids or other cnidarians, so things like anemones and jellyfish.
And they are essentially the bottom of the food chain. They provide food and habitat for a lot of organisms.
So they're related, they're from the same phylum because the same food chain that he's on is what they eat.